What's up, y'all? This is Captain Diesel here coming to you live with today's brand new workout, which consists of a lot of jumping, well, quite a bit of jumping, and some shoulder mobility and endurance. And the workout I'll be doing today is called Jumpman, and it consists of a 20-minute AMRAP, starting with a buy-in of 50 double-unders, followed by 8 kettlebell snatches and 10 jump squats. And I'll show you what those three movements look like right now. Here we go. All right, so that first movement we got is the double unders. And what that looks like is, and I'll show you the first step, is, which is the single unders, which is the option, the scaled version of double unders. If, say if you don't have your double unders yet, what the single under looks like is, rope spins once, you jump once. And I'll demonstrate a couple of reps. So, rope spins once, you jump once. That's a single under. Say if you got your double unders, but you still don't quite get the rhythm, you can also start with a couple of single unders and then work your way up to double. Like, for example, I start with a few single unders and transition to a dub. And that's double under. I'll be doing 50 reps of that movement for the buy-in of this workout. And key tip, what helps with your double unders as far as stringing them together and keeping your pace, is keeping your arms and elbows tucked and soft knees. And the next movement we got is the kettlebell snatches. But I'll be using this rucksack in placement of the kettlebell. And what that kettlebell snatch is gonna look like is like a kettlebell swing, like a one-arm kettlebell swing, rather. Yeah. Hike it back, let it go, snatch, release your hands. Release your hand, I mean, again. Release. That equals one. I'll be doing 8 reps of that. And you can also alternate arms each rep. In either way. That third movement we got is the jump squat, aka squat jumps, which I don't do often, but I'm gonna show you anyway. So basically what that jump squat is gonna look like is, obviously you're gonna feet, hips, and knees apart. Begin that squat. Jump. And sit down. I'll show you again. Hip, feet, and knees apart, hips back, sit down into that squat. You're gonna use your arms for extension. Stand, jump, stand up. And that equals one. I'll be doing 10 reps of that movement as well. And say if you can't squat that low in the beginning of the jump squat, I highly encourage you to start slow by sitting as low as you can. You know, feet, knees, and hip width apart. And sit down in that quarter squat. You use your arms still. Jump, land soft knees. That's key words, soft knees, in order to avoid injuries. All right, so those are the three movements I'll be doing in this workout for 20 minutes, as many rounds or reps as possible. So without further ado, here's Jumpman. Let's get it. Thank you. So that was the end of today's workout. Jumpman. And you can clearly see why. Because I did the buy-in of 50 double unders plus 5 plus rounds of 8 kettlebell snatches and 10 jump squats in that 20 minute, in the whole 20 minutes. That's freaking awesome. But of course, there's always room for improvement, especially for me, as far as technique, endurance, and form goes. Those are major rooms of improvement for not just me, but for everyone, especially in the fitness world. We all have room for improvement. No matter how efficient, proficient, or novice we are. All that matters in life is putting in the work and the amount of effort you put in. And that's with anything you do, not just fitness wise, but life in general. Whether it's job related, college related, school, whatever. In order to succeed, you have to be willing to put in the time, put in the work. And make the effort to achieve your ultimate goals. And that's what I be saying all the time about, you know, taking action. We can't just talk about it, we gotta be about it as well. And on another note, while I'm still breathing here, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, work thus unto the Lord, not unto man. Or people, for that matter, because only what you do for Christ will last. As long as you keep that mindset, and yes, I'm speaking this for myself as well, you'll go very far in life as well. But you have to believe it and claim it. You can't just talk about it, you got to be about it. It all starts with you. It's rehab time. Let's get it.